Alright guys, Smoky Canopy here, and I've taken over a cultivation plot, as you can see in this really badly done video. It's not very big. It's 3.5 by 5.8. We thought when we were taking it, we were getting the top bit as well, but we're not. We're only getting this bit. So I'll stand out here on the communal bit, and it's that bit. Which doesn't look very big, but at the same time, it's four beds worth, plus a herb and compost bit here, which I've got to finish making, and then it's got this bit here for paths and stuff, so we can put stuff in, like maybe another compost bin and a couple of plastic chairs. But we know it's nobody leaves their chairs and stuff up here, so they'll probably get nicked. So funny games. So I've just marked it out. This is the path, which is not supposed to be blocked, but we're not moaning because this has probably been left like this for a long time, so nobody's been bothering to use it. The guy next door's got massive beds. I like that idea. But I'm on the tightest budget ever, so so it's this bit. Up to the thing. 3.5 meters by 5.8 meters. Right, so I'll take some videos as it's going on and some things, and I'll post them up to YouTube. So, catch you later.